What a lovely mess. What have you done? What have you done? I'm going to have to get the vacuum out now. I just can't be angry because it's just bloody hilarious. Can't believe it. Just can't believe it. That'll teach me to go and have a shower, won't it? Rebecca? Is it all up there? No, it's manual focus. I wonder why it's not focusing. Are you going to eat them all up? Did I ever do anything naughty like that? What did you do? Oh, she's going to show me again what she did. She's very accommodating.
Faster than my bullet. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks. We sleep together while all around us people kill each other where they lie. They lie together till they find someone better. Try and negotiate that slow demise. But I just can't credit that type of effort for a piece of nothing on the edge of a knife. Slices, you're so thin, you dry like sheets in the wind. Hold a candle behind through, you see the light. I want the song I can sing forever. I don't care for structure, just to know it's mine. I'd hate to see this thing we've developed become your burden or my waste of time. My waste of time. Afternoon can bring with it shallow moods, but I jump a harbor wall to clear your mind. I quarter the years, you drop the sails to a clear. I'll look for reefs, you map the stars in the night. And history tells us of worlds we'll learn nothing of. Then retrospect becomes a shackle tied on the ankles of us. So in the future we trust, we cross our fingers like some kids tell a lie. Song I can sing forever. I don't care for structure, just to know it's mine. I'd hate to see this thing we've developed become your burden or my waste of time. I wanna know that I know what I'm talking about. Until I do, will all the walls seem white? But when I'm sure that I know what I'm talking about, I'll take your burden if you'll say it's mine. Say it's mine. Say it's mine. You say it's mine.
Down the floor, my hat is an animal, and once there was an animal, it had a son that mowed the lawn. The son was an okay guy. They had a pet dragonfly. The dragonfly ran away, but it came back with a story to say.
Oh,
arms was green, was colored black by those killing machines. But she and her furry friends took down the queen bee and her men. And that's how the story goes, the story of the bees with those four dirty.
Bottle up the sea breeze, I would take it over to your house and pour it loose through your garden, so the hinges on your windows would rust and color like the boats pulled up on the sand for the summer. And your sweet clean clothes would go stiff on the line, and there'd be sand in your pockets and nothing on your mind. Oh, but every year it gets a little bit harder to get back to that feeling of when we were 15, and we could jump in the river upstream and let the current carry us to the beginning where the river met the sea again. And all our days were a sun-drenched haze while the salt spray crusted on the window panes. Oh, we should be living like we lived that summer.
Summer,
we should be living like we lived that summer.
Rebecca. Good boy. Do you need to do a wee?
No.
Sure?
No.
She is a wheel.
No.
Monkey, that's her favourite word.
No.
No, you don't. Nanny's watching you. Nanny can see you. Nanny can see you.
No.
Can.
Can.
Oh, she's covering you up. You're too close, Rebecca. Go away. Back up off a bit. You're all blurry. She's a real absolute devil, I tell you.
Wait.
She